I had a revelation about those two words we found. Other death.
You killed that boy! And you killed Mr. Tesla!
I am calling from Nikola Tesla's mansion on Heston Island. There has been another murder.
It came from in there. You bitch.
What were you doing in the basement? I had a revelation about the...
You didn't bring me down here to show me all this. You brought me down here to finish what you started.
Oh, bloody...
Is there someone you wish to speak with in the spirit world? Perhaps the man in your locket?
How do you know about him?
You're a young woman. A long way from England, you wear a wedding ring, yet you're traveling alone. That locket can just be for decoration. Who is he?
My husband.
How did he die?
At war. Saving 10 other men's lives. I'd rather not.
What is his name? What?
I don't want to say.
What's his name?
His name is Richard.
Don't.
I have to go.
No!
You're hurting me!
Stop.
Hello?
Why don't you want to be alone with me?
Your imagination has run away with you, monsieur. I only thought that.
That detective. Did he tell you something bad about me?
He did not even mention you.
You said you lost someone. Who'd you lose?
My mother. She died when I was young.
What was her name?
You know, if this contraption really works, then, shouldn't we call Tesla? Monsieur Tesla! Monsieur Nikola Tesla! If your killer is in this house, speak his name. Speak his name.
Richard.
Don't.
I have to go.
No!
You're hurting me!
Stop. Stop.
Hello?
Why don't you want to be alone with me?
Your imagination has run away with. Who is he?
My husband.
How did he die?
At war. Saving 10 other men's lives. I'd rather not.
What is his name?
It came from in there.
Where is she?
Where is she?
I don't know.
Mr. Edison, could I borrow you for a moment?
His name is Richard.
Don't.
I have to go.
Like, Isabel. No!
You're hurting me!
Stop. Why don't you want to be alone with me?
Your imagination is...
I don't know.
I know you can hear me. Yes, you, from the theater. There is another world, but it is in this one. Listen for me again when the Lord strikes a man down.
Just in case.
Search each floor and report back to me. Which meant that your pocket watch was no longer on local time.
Listen for me again when I die.
Why let these total strangers make their mistakes undone when I'm begging?
I had a revelation about those two.
It has been challenging to divert resources for Mr. Westinghouse's project so that I may build the Wardenclyff Tower here in secret. But at last, it is complete. The hydroelectrics are almost in place, and soon the storm generator will be functional. Flora does not know why I am building these things, and so she cannot understand my impatience. But they are integral to making the room work.
Listen to me carefully. Return to your theater. Find the door that I have opened for you. That is where we will speak.
Thank you. wonder if you know why you are locked in my hotel room. I'm afraid the truth is simple, but painful. You see, there are terrible mistakes that humanity is going to make very soon. But I can slip into history and make those mistakes undone. But I'm afraid the world also needs to believe that I died here, today. They are not ready for the truth. So you must help me lie to them. From this height, death will be instantaneous, and the impact velocity will make it impossible for anyone to identify the person who jumped from my window. The world will believe that you were me. You wanted to be inside this story. Well, now you are.
Free energy.
It's time for you to jump.
Ten years on. March 18th, 2006. Barely a decade since its mysterious announcement, the worldwide free energy network has transformed the globe. Food and clean water costs have been reduced so significantly that famine is a thing of the past. Science, too, has benefited. Next month, the first manned mission to Mars will be powered by free energy. Even the military has been reshaped. Famously, the planned invasion of Iraq was disbanded when it became clear that oil would no longer be a global economic force. But despite these changes, no one really knows where this energy network came from. The framework seems to have begun construction in the early 1940s. But why? And by whom?
And it is time for you to jump.